So the long journey to the summit of European football starts with the opening fixture of the Champions League. So quite a contest we have in store. Just listen to the noise level from the stands. So the two starting lineups. So it's away we go then. So Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
David De Gea, simply because of the remarkable strides he's made to earn the worldwide respect that now exists. From an insecure, hesitant spell, he's grown into a supremely confident and assured character.
He would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities. And the finish! To the left. Timely intervention. Draxler. Forward it goes. Bernat. Di Maria. Rashford. Now it's Sanchez. Sanchez kicks it out wide. He's left his man. It's a throw. Intercepts the throw. It's all red. Di Maria. Pushes it out wide. Mbappe looking to get on the end of this. Hits one! Oh, just wide.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Di Maria takes control of it, and he's on the move. Looks to slip it through. And it's Meunier. Draxler. It's Draxler! Great save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Knocks it away.
And it's Meunier.
Who's ball? Who's going to get that? Plays it back. Now it's Cavani with a shot! Now it's Cavani. It's a loose ball.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
What are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Lingard looks to dink one in. Oh, man, he sorted that out. Draxler. Played out to the right. Thiago Silva. Neymar goes on a charge down the left. Smalling sends it forward with interest. Di Maria is well to read it and intercepts. And it's Cavani. Cavani pulls it out to the flank. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Rashford, cut out in the nick of time. Lingard, can he put it away? It's missed, but not by that far.
A more than decent attempt, Peter. Ashley Young gets into the right position to intercept. And he's one on one! He's had a shot! Goal! Paris Saint-Germain! And Paris Saint-Germain take the lead. A momentary lapse exploited with glee. Saint-Germain draw first blood here.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Aimed low and direct. Rashford. Marquinhos gets his foot in there. Draxler out to the left it goes. Draxler with the ball through. It's a brilliant interception. A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Shoots! He's done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Matic boots it to safety. And it's Draxler. Lovely feet. Di Maria! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Rashford, it's taken out, that'll be a foul. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. That is quite wonderful! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy!
Unbelievable.
Manchester United are back on level terms. He's produced a beauty. Manchester United have the equaliser and we're all square.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught napping.
Strength, too strong for his opponent. It's Rashford. Ashley Young. Di Maria did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Nicely controlled.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive.
Up for the header! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Cavani, all he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Gets up to head it! Goal, Paris Saint-Germain! And they get themselves in front! A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Paris Saint-Germain go into the lead.
Bye.
Paris Saint-Germain are in control here on the brink of half-time. Lingard passes it through. Valencia going through. It's all about the quality of the delivery and they come away with nothing. Now it's Neymar. He's got away. Smalling plays it forward. And the Herrera tries to get it forward quickly. Ashley Young. Now it's Sanchez. Rashford spreads it towards the left. Rashford. Big chance! Alexis Sanchez! He is an absolute gem!
is incredible!
Manchester United are so well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through wonderful passing and movement, and a real appetite to ensure it's reflected in their goal points.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Marco Verratti. And the through ball is intercepted. Forward it goes. He's on his way. Rashford! Di Maria. Draxler. Attempts to play it through. Alexis Sanchez going through. He'll have a kick. Goal! Manchester United! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Break.
Oh, what a half. It's been pulsating and totally absorbing. We're actually headed for a potential classic if this carries on. This is insanely good.
Already up and running for the second half. Goes for goal! Stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Towering header! He's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And he just whacks it away.
It's Verratti.
Has a swing at it! He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort. Saint-Germain have decided to take control of this second half. They're dictating the tempo.
Draxler. Neymar has his eye on that match ball.
Well, I think he's got a great chance of ending up with a match ball, provided he doesn't get too carried away with his own personal target now. As long as he keeps working for his team, he should be fine.
He was on the back foot. Has gone out. Ashley Young, and he's cut it out.
Thiago Silva plays it forward.
Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? That's great strength on the ball. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Di Maria surely had to know he had the support to his right, and if he didn't, he just needs to get his head up.
De Gea gets it upfield. Draxler. Cavani. Matic gets it back. Looks like a good ball through. Cavani unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. It's Rashford. Wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
It so nearly came off for him.
But that's the motivation and enthusiasm he shows and the quality he produces. Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
He's gone for a throw-in. Poor throw that, picked off with relative ease. Matic. Herrera. Ashley Young, chance to get it forward quickly. Meunier plays it forward quickly. Lingard. Now the pass. Aimed low and direct. Mbappe.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Valencia did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Threads one through. Just deflected behind for a corner. There's some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change. Di Maria. Decent progress down the left. He hits it! Done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Tries a through ball. He's left his man. Has a pop!
Good save. Keeper read that well.
Cavani might just be regretting what was probably the toughest of his options.
And it's Sanchez. Manchester United get it back again. There's going to be another change here. Mbappe, Di Maria goes looking. Mbappe lobs it in gently, and it's hoisted clear. Played back in. Shakes the chute! And he heaves it forward. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Di Maria having a look. This is a great chance to get themselves back square. Oh, that's fabulous! Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order.
Unbelievable.
What remarkable powers of recovery. Oh, that is a bit special. He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch, devastating in front of goal. What a display, what a player.
This is quite a battle.
Well, the big question now is whether they can keep the energy.
Has a hit! The defence can get it clear. Di Maria.
Neymar looking as though he's being given special.
Looking to shoot! Goal! Paris Saint-Germain! Comeback is complete. Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Manchester United making another change here. Paris Saint-Germain take the lead.
Well, I think you can write this lot off in your peril. It's been a joy to watch them hold themselves right back into it. Now, can they hang on?
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. No, that's not the ball he wanted. He's picked him out.
This is a real show of character. Rather than let their heads drop, they've stood proud and fought hard. Brilliant. Manchester United are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heavy.
touches here, from both sides, in fact.
So, all square, and not for the first time.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught napping.
Coach through there. Looks to slip it through. Stitch defending, but that'll do.
And it's Rabiot.
And it's been taken straight back. Smalling boots it to safety.
Really good feet.
Rabiot. Neymar. Now it's Rabiot.
Look, this could still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Kozawa battles to win it back. Matic. Alexis Sanchez. Plays it out to the wing. Now it's Alexis Sanchez! Manchester United! Moses back in front once more!
He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
Manchester United complete their comeback, and now they only need to hold out for a few minutes.
Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.
Going through. Mbappe goes up and up.
Has a hit! One overtime! He's brilliant! We thought it was over! It's all square once more!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Four in the game. He is the man. Square again into the dying minutes.
They're making life really hard for themselves. The ball needs to be in the mixer, not there.
And it's Rashford.
And he's there to cut it out. And the referee brings it to a close.
Paris Saint-Germain must wait for their first.